Who wants to bet he Marco Polo's us right back? Aww.
Does his strength have no end? Is our struggle in vain?
Stand fast! His strength is failing! Once more, and his might will be broken!
Okay.
Again! And we break his grim hold over Shaw's realm and redeem it for eternity!
Okay, sneeze it away once more. Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and switch over to Dragon Run now. We good? We good to start fighting now? Okay, everyone sneeze at once there. Oh, goddammit. Yeah, we're just gonna favorite Dragon, or not Dragon Call, Dragon Ren right now. Oh! Found him! There we go, I got him at least. Oh, there he is. No way. The non-dragon resistant dragon rend. What do we have for potions again? Increase by that. Resist cold, resist shock. Increase destruction. Here, increase that. And a potion of magic. Have it resist fire. Just magic. There we go. Oi, hey, what are you doing backing up? Come on, I want to get the final shot. Go ahead, guys. You can do a little bit more damage on him. I'll just keep on dragon rending him. No! Oh, maybe that was actually me in the final shot. Yeah, get out of here, bastard. Be over. Dragon Slayer.
This was a mighty deed. The doom of Alduin encompassed at last and cleansed his Sovngarde of his evil snare.
Totally thought there's gonna be a phase two there. Kinda looks like
forever.
He's just gonna lose his scales and come
but
back at us.
Lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting.
All hail the Dragonborn!
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back.
Awesome. I think I'm good.
Return now to Nur, with this rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
Hero, call of valor. I assume that can send me back and forth between Sovngarde and Tyrodiil, or Skyrim, whatever. Whatever it's called. Where the hell? Whoa. Oh, there.
Zoroth Fur Kanaran.
Can't tell if this is good or bad. You gonna fly off too, buddy, or you're just gonna stare at me? Oh.
Came before all others and has always been.
Hey, everything has to come to an end eventually.
Happy? No, I am not happy. Zehmahi lost Ondul Bormahu. Alduin was once the crown of our father Akatosh's creation. You did what was necessary. Alduin had flown far from the path of right action in his pachlok, in the arrogance of his power. But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zurtiraz Achochma. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. Indeed, you saw more clearly than I. Certainly more clearly than Alduin. Roch Funta Korav. Perhaps now you have some insight into the forces that shape the Venesitid, the currents of time. Perhaps you begin to see the world as a Dova.
Nope.
But I forget myself. Krosis, solos midfadon, melancholy is an easy trap for a Dova to fall into. You have won a mighty victory, Shahroch Kongrach, one that will echo through all the ages of this world for those who have eyes to see. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time.
Oh, really?
Goran, I feel younger than I have in many age. Many of the Dovahkiin are now scattered across Kizar. Without Alduin's lordship, they may yet bow to the Vahzen, rightness
Damn it.
Of my Thum. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
Damn it! Damn you! Oh, I should have seen that coming. Yeah, so that sounds like he's gonna go try and be head of the Dovahkiin now. things we have marked here. But looks like that is technically all there is left. Huh. Well then. Yeah, there's all that. I don't feel like really doing that. Is that the end? I can't really tell. Oh shit.
Who's a Wundana Wolfgain? I wish the old one luck in his quest. But I doubt many will wish to exchange Alduin's lordship for the tyranny of Paarthurnax's Way of the Voice. As for myself, you've proven your mastery twice over, Thuri Dovahkiin. I gladly acknowledge the power of your thune. Zu Odaving, call me when you have need, and I will come if I can.
Well then, that's convenient. My own little pet dragon. Well, I guess that is all that she wrote for this. I mean, obviously that I could spend probably hours upon hours continuing side quests, but I think that I'm gonna call this probably done for now. There wasn't even any credits. I didn't even notice that. Or, obviously, I did notice that. So, I think that's going to be all for now. If anyone, like, has a quest line that they particularly, like, wanted me to complete or to see done or whatever, leave a comment. And, you know, maybe I'll come back and do that up. Who knows? But that's the main part of the game done now, only in 120 or so episodes. So, yeah, pretty, obviously, absolutely amazing game. It's going to be greatest RPG out there for quite a long time, I consider. Probably until another Elder Scrolls is made. Like, yeah, it's just absolutely stunning. It's really nice that, you know, it doesn't have the grinding that the older RPGs had, or, like, all RPGs have had up until this point. Like, yeah, I don't know, I guess Fallout didn't have it quite as much as other games have had, but little ore's place here. Oh, the notch pickaxe. I was wondering where that was. Little throw in there that Bethesda did for notch. Raises the smithing ability and does 5 shock damage on an enemy hit. I wonder if that's added before or after they got into all those legal troubles. However, obviously, you know, great game. I'm probably going to kill myself here. Highly recommend it to anyone. It's been absolutely stunning, and I'm pretty certain that I'll continue to play this in my free time and try and do some of the other side quests. So, yeah. Oh, god damn it. And I'm stuck right in a mountain here. Yeah. Can I jump? No. Awesome! Well, if there's ever been a good note to stop on, it's probably right here, with me stuck inside the mountain. Oh god. So, coming up tomorrow, we're going to be focusing more on Oblivion, and maybe I'll be starting Bioshock 2 soon. Probably before Oblivion is completed. So, that is all. I hope you guys enjoyed Skyrim, because it is surely the great game. And I hope you guys continue to watch everything else that there is on the channel. So, have a good night, everyone.